I'm with Frank Kass, chairman of Continental Real Estate Companies, and Whitehall Mayor Kim Maggard. Today they broke ground on Norton Crossing. Mayor Maggard, tell us a little bit about what this means to the community of Whitehall.
What this means is that this corner is going to transform the city of Whitehall. We're going to have upper scale apartments also that will attract millennials and empty nesters. We're going to have a variety of office space, retail, and restaurants, and we're going to have a public park right in the middle of this complex. So this is big.
Okay. And Frank, tell us what Continental has in mind for this and what will be happening here going forward
well,
too next year.
Kim described it very well, but I think most importantly, Hamilton and Broad is one of the premier corners in the entire Franklin County area. And it's one of the entries to Whitehall, and it's going to transform that entry and therefore begin a revitalization of a very, very big part of Whitehall that will carry on beyond this corner and just keep moving. So we're very excited.
Okay. You can read more about this at thisweeknews.com. Thanks.
Thank you.